It's just this look in Ronda Rousey's eyes. We've seen it time and time again. You wait for that switch in Ronda Rousey, and I think that she's starting this entire match off as the rowdiest version of Rousey.
And there it is, Renee. The switch, but Sasha Banks countered with an arm drag of her own.
Sasha said she wanted to be ready. She was ready for everything that Ronda Rousey's going to throw her way tonight.
It was almost as if Sasha Banks led with her arm, like offering it up to Ronda Rousey. Banks obviously studied up, doing her homework on Ronda Rousey. Look at this.
And Banks, another arm drag to Rousey, center of the ring. And Banks sent into the corner by the Raw Women's Champion.
Ronda Rousey mocking the boss.
An attitude being shown by both of these superstars here tonight.
You know, they nearly needed to open the roof here on Chase Field to accommodate Sasha Banks and her ego.
Well, Sasha Banks last year at the Royal Rumble event lasted 55 minutes in the Women's Royal Rumble match. The night, of course, we mentioned that Ronda Rousey.
But she did
part
win.
Of WWE.
You know what they say about almost. It only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades.
You can't wrestle? I'll show you guys some wrestling.
Look at this. Ronda is fired.
Suplex by Ronda Rousey.
And
this is what Sasha Banks likes to do. Paying tribute to Sasha Banks' hero, the late, great Eddie Guerrero, with the looking for the three amigos, but Banks able to counter, looking with the backstabber, trying to flip into the Banks staple, but Rousey now looking for the armbar, and Banks blocks.
Ronda Rousey, so sudden, so quick, can lock a submission in the blink of an eye, as Sasha Banks is finding out.
And you heard Ronda Rousey saying, "You think I can't wrestle? I'm going to show you that I can wrestle." That's what Sasha Banks' mantra has been coming into this, that Ronda Rousey can't wrestle and that she can't match Sasha move for move in the ring.
Well, Ronda Rousey just kicked Sasha Banks in the soul, so we'll see how that works out.
And now Ronda taking the fight outside the ring. Remember, champion's advantage for Ronda. Rousey went for a right, and she connected with the ring post. And Ronda Rousey appears to have hurt that right arm.
That's the case. Look at Sasha Banks.
Banks now launching herself with a suicide dive through the second rope, and Banks realizes she has the champ in trouble.
Well, Sasha said, "You want to call out my desire for professional wrestling? I'll kick your teeth in."
That's what Sasha's looking to do.
Sasha Banks needs to get Rousey in the ring wisely, which she does.
Cover by Banks, hooks the leg now on Rousey. Kick out. Remember, champion's advantage. Banks has to pin or tap Ronda Rousey tonight.
Here's where Ronda Rousey was connected with the ring post. And if in fact Ronda's right hand is injured, that totally changes the game. You take away some of Ronda's striking ability, some of her submission ability. If she only has one functional hand, that changes everything.
Well, and Ronda Rousey's bread and butter since she's appeared on the scene, not only in WWE, but in combat sports in general, Corey, the arm bar, the submission move, as Banks delivers a knee to the spine and continues to wear down the champion.
A smart strategy by Banks, staying in close quarters with Ronda. I was questionable. I didn't know if that was going to be a great decision. Sasha's done it very, very well to this point.
Wow, an accolade from Graves. I appreciate that.
I never questioned Sasha Banks' talent or her abilities.
And you can't.
I question her ability as a human being.
Sasha Banks, one of the true leaders of the women's evolution here in WWE. The double knees drops Ronda in the corner. And Banks now again with the knees. And Banks has been aggressive. She's taking the fight to Ronda. Here's the cover on the champion. Kick out at two.
You see an almost confident look on the face at this point from Sasha Banks, controlling the pace of this matchup.
And Sasha feels that she spent so much time putting in work for this specific matchup. I don't think she's feeling like anything could shake her ground right now.
Ronda Rousey finds herself in trouble. Perhaps in over her head, Corey, with the likes of Sasha Banks.
Would you say that this is Ronda Rousey's toughest opponent to date?
I believe so, as Sasha's driven into the corner. Oh, and Banks caught her with a boot to the face. Ronda's stunned. Ronda's in trouble. Banks, though, landed hard coming off the top rope.
Ronda caught her with elbow.
A running elbow. Cover now on Banks. Kick out at two by the boss.
The striking ability of Ronda Rousey is so dangerous, as we just saw nearly shut Banks' lights out with one shot.
Deadly blows from Banks.
The thing I like about Sasha being aggressive tonight, she's not back down. She's taking the fight to Rousey. No intimidation at all by Banks. Oh, again working on the injured right arm of Ronda Rousey. Great strategy by Banks, the running knee, cover to try to win the Raw Women's Championship, and a kick out by Rousey. You saw Sasha, perhaps a bit frustrated, but she cannot get frustrated. She needs to stay within herself to win the championship here tonight.
I think Sasha Banks has done such an excellent job of getting under the skin and into the mind of Ronda Rousey. She can't let herself get phased at this point.
You know, that tag team match, Corey, last week on Raw was the first time since she's been in WWE that Ronda Rousey has tasted any type of defeat. Do you think that affects her mind here tonight coming into this match?
I think it certainly does. And it remains to be seen whether or not Ronda can focus that energy and use it towards something beneficial or if it's going to destroy her. Because as of right now, Sasha Banks is being very, very dominant.
Yeah. You know, Sasha and Bayley were feeling pretty good all week having to hand over that loss to Rousey and Natalya.
And Sasha continues to work on the injured right arm. Ronda, though, moves out of the way. Double knees into the second turnbuckle. Rousey now rolling through. Sasha Banks up on her shoulders. Ronda Rousey looking for, went for Piper's pit, but Banks able to counter. Rolls through.
Sasha looking for, oh, look at this. Look at the torque on Ronda's shoulder.
Sasha Banks. Looking to tap Ronda with the armbar. Look at you. Look at Sasha go. This is the bad arm injured earlier on in the matchup.
Oh.
Banks now just prying at the fingers of Ronda Rousey. This has got to be agonizing.
Is Rousey going to tap out here to Sasha Banks?
This would be humiliating for Rousey.
Doing everything she can to punish Rousey here.
Ronda's shoulder's going to pop right out.
And now Ronda tries to roll through.
Able to ease up some of the pressure, but Banks still has control. Cover.
Shoulders down now, and Banks.
Banks statement.
Yeah, Banks statement. Rousey's close to the bottom rope, but not quite there. Look at the look in the eyes of Rousey. Almost a panic look in the eyes of the champion, Ronda Rousey. Can't quite make it to the bottom rope to force a break.
Brilliant move from Banks there to get Ronda away from the ropes.
And now look at Ronda Rousey with Banks on her shoulder. And there's Piper's pit delivered to Banks by Rousey. Rousey is hurting, though, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right. Ronda suffered a great deal of damage to her right arm. First from the ring post, second from the submission that Banks just had applied. Whoa.
Oh, Ronda Rousey. Look at this.
Oh, my goodness.
Ronda trying to take full advantage of the five count by the official. And now the damage to the arm of Banks.
Ronda now trying to get the blood flowing back into her right hand, trying to shake some feeling into it.
And Ronda Rousey up to the top rope, and Sasha Banks meets her there. Almost a desperation move by Rousey, Corey, going to the top rope here.
Certainly not something that we've seen Ronda Rousey do many times. She's certainly not necessarily comfortable on the top rope. Banks looking for something big here.
Yeah, but Ronda still fighting back, and now Banks driven off the ropes. Rousey caught up, though, and Banks takes advantage, delivering a knee to the face. And the champion's in trouble. And Sasha Banks realizing she could be closing in on her fifth Raw Women's Championship. Superplex by Banks! Cover to win the title! Rousey just able to kick out, but again, Banks right back to work on the injured arm.
It's a veteran maneuver by Sasha Banks, keeping in tight with Ronda Rousey right after the kick out, which forced Ronda to exert extra energy. Banks knew exactly where she wanted to go next, back to the injured arm of Rousey.
Both of these women have scouted each other out wholeheartedly, but you've got to give props to Sasha Banks tonight. She's done her homework.
And I know so many people, and the referee's right there, will Rousey tap out? Many people would call this an upset if Banks beat Rousey tonight. I don't agree with that. Not with what Banks has accomplished in her career. Rousey, though, powering Banks up, taking her down. Rousey, cover, shoulders down. Banks gets the shoulder up at two. Another near fall.
Ronda Rousey's offense can be so unorthodox, so unpredictable, hard to prepare for. I don't care how much homework Banks has done.
Oh!
You can't prepare for things you've never seen before.
Ronda's softening up Sasha Banks for the armbar submission move three times now. And now Sasha, though, able to sling Rousey out of the ring and buy herself some time. And the official checking on the champion. Been a one-arm champion since she delivered that forearm to the post in the early parts of the matchup. And Banks, this time, caught by Rousey. And there's the look in the eyes of Rousey.
Say, wrong move.
Yeah, now outside the ring, but outside the ring, though. Banks is tapping, but it's outside the ring. It has to happen inside the ring in this championship match.
Well, as a champion's advantage dictates, Ronda Rousey doesn't really have to beat Sasha Banks.
No, not at all, but she can't do it outside the ring in that manner. Banks sent back into the ring now. And Ronda Rousey. Look at the look in the eyes of the champion.
Here she comes. This is the Ronda Rousey. Everybody here at Chase Field paid money to see.
And the left's by Rousey. And Banks trying to fight back and does.
But notice only left hand. Oh, there you go. Rousey now able to use her right hand for the first time in a while.
I think adrenaline's taking over now.
There's not much behind it.
Another right by Rousey. Driving Banks back into the corner. Slings her over again. Trying to get some feeling back in her right arm. Banks caught the champion.
Knee connects.
Oh, and Ronda connects as well to retain the title here at the Royal Rumble. And Sasha, an air fall for the champion, Rousey. This has been an intense physical matchup.
I don't think anybody in the WWE Universe expected anything less.
Especially with all the trash talking that's been going on in recent weeks.
I think all week the entire WWE Universe has been banking on this matchup for all of tonight. I mean, I've been dying to get my eyes on these two women.
Sasha Banks defeating Nia Jax to earn this opportunity tonight. Rousey back to her feet first.
Rousey looking for a gut wrench. Banks drops to her knees trying to avoid.
And Rousey sent into the turnbuckle hard. And again, Sasha, you made the point, Corey, as Ronda went for the gut wrench, right down to her knees. Again, the experience of Banks.
Right back to the injured arm. Sasha Banks has found her target and is exploiting it. Sasha Banks seems to get more and more confident, seemingly as this match progresses.
She looked for the backstabber. Uh-oh. And Ronda Rousey now looking for the armbar. She's got Sasha right where she wants her, but Sasha able to counter and slip out. Maybe the bad arm by Ronda did not allow her to put the armbar on Banks. Rowdy again. Oh, counter by Sasha. Cover to win the championship and a kick out at two. And out of the backstabber for Sasha Banks.
In the middle of the ring.
Rowdy, Ronda Rousey is in trouble.
Banks is locked in.
Rousey has nowhere to go.
I think fatigue's really setting in here. Sasha Banks, and it's illegal. The official in there.
Well, the official's there. He realizes that. Now Banks right back to the hold again. Rousey trying to drag herself to the bottom rope, somehow force a break. And Banks again utilizing part of her attire to her advantage.
Could be fatigue, it could be exhaustion, it could be frustration, but Sasha Banks cannot fully lock in the bank statement.
Well, Ronda Rousey countering as well. Fingertips away, dragged back to the center of the ring. Shoulders are down.
Sasha Banks cut.
Fujiwara armbar. Banks has her hips up off the mat. An incredible amount of pressure on Ronda Rousey.
Can you imagine if Rousey taps to the armbar here? Middle of the ring, Rousey writhing in agony.
This could be the first time in her career that Ronda Rousey taps out.
And look at Banks manipulating the fingers and the joints of Rousey with the armbar locked in. Rousey trying to fight back to her feet. Rousey able to counter momentarily.
Rousey could be the recipient of a broken arm for the first time.
And there's the gut wrench by Rousey. Slamming Banks to the mat. Rousey rolling through with Banks on her shoulder again. Powers up the boss. Piper's pit. Here's the cover. Rousey has pinned Banks to retain the title.
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
Rousey with a pinfall victory, Corey, and that is very telling.
Ronda Rousey's wheelhouse is generally the submission. We know she's known for the arm bar, the master of the arm bar submission. But tonight, Rousey had to dig a little bit deeper into her bag of tricks after a grueling back and forth battle with a very game Sasha Banks. But Rousey was finally able to solve the boss.
A very physical matchup tonight, but Ronda Rousey, ever the warrior, Piper's pit into the cover. Rousey retains the Raw Women's Championship. everything we expected here tonight between these two superstars. They both gave it everything they had. And you know how important this matchup was for Ronda Rousey? She handpicked Sasha Banks despite the fact that Sasha had to earn this match with a victory over Nia Jax. Rousey said she wanted to face Sasha Banks here at the Rumble tonight because of everything Sasha Banks has helped do in the women's division in WWE.
Tough moment for the boss, but you gotta give her credit. That respect for her between her and Ronda Rousey is clearly evident now.
Sasha Banks, bitter disappointment. Yeah.
I think Sasha Banks has been a pretty poor loser her entire life.
She was again tonight.
Look, people could say that about Rousey, too.
Is Sasha Banks gonna cry? I mean, come on, is that what being a boss is about? Crocodile tears?
You never seen Ronda Rousey cry after a match?
I haven't seen Ronda Rousey lose a match. She's still the Raw Women's Champion.
Very emotional night for Ronda Rousey as she celebrates with her husband here at ringside. Ronda proved something tonight, Corey.
What was that?
Ronda Rousey?
Yeah, you said she proved something, and I said, what was that?
Well, she did, but I want to enjoy this moment momentarily before I explain myself. Well, not quite the way I expected that to go.
Maybe this isn't over.
I call that no quit in Sasha Banks. That's what I see.
I call that a poor loser, a sore loser.
Well, Ronda Rousey came back to shake hands with Sasha Banks.
And Sasha Banks threw up the four horsewomen symbol.
Ronda Rousey is still the Raw Women's Champion.